named Zerok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own. The king's champion, Sir Daniel Fortescue, led the militia in the battle against this unholy horde. Songs are still sung of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude, how demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last, though mortally wounded, he destroyed the sorcerer utterly. Fortescue went down in history that day as the hero of Gallimere, and a time of peace began, which was to last for 100 years. And then the sorcerer returned.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Medieval. That was a cold intro you guys couldn't get to see last time I streamed this game. I really do like this. I think this is one of my favorite kind of intros to the game menu. There I am.
There's a creepy friend. Hello there. You want to check out my options again? Maybe you want to load a game. Maybe you want to start new. You want to check out these options, don't you?
Now we're loading the game. Oh yeah, they're gone now. Good. Alright, so I got the chalice here. Well, is there a chalice? Okay, there's no chalice there. I was having a little bit of difficulty on this one. Alright, so. Oof. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Dread Red. Welcome to the Space Monkey and Mafia, where pants are the enemy. Welcome to Medieval. Welcome to Spookfest. I will be going back to Mordheim. I know some people really, really want me to play that game, but I play what I feel like playing. And tonight, I feel like a little bit of this game. I don't know how long I'll go for this stream. I am kind of tired. I am kind of tuckered out. Why is it picking up? That's fucking creepy, bro. I have an unplugged mouse, and my computer's picking up its movements. Alright, that's weird. I have two mice. Not animal mice, but keyboard mice. One of them is plugged in, the other one is not. I got my computer back from Ironside's PC. Little update on that. They told me that the GPU and the RAM became unseated, and they fixed all that good stuff. It is not fixed. I'm sending it back for a refund. I ain't playing this game. I don't know how to reseat my stuff. I don't know how to put it all back in all nice and neat. I'm not very technologically good at that stuff, so there's that. It probably would work if I could get all that stuff back in, but I don't know. But plus, when I got some of it back, I noticed that some of the plugs in the back were kind of fucked up. So, yeah, there's that. You are going to hear the fan in the background. You're going to have to ignore that. It gets too hot in here without the fan. I don't have a good place to put my PlayStation 4 right now. So that means I would have to put it back downstairs in the living room, which I don't want to do. Because whenever it was down there in the living room, you would, like, people would go to the bathroom nonstop during my stream. So you'd always hear, I'd always have to mute the mic so you guys wouldn't have to hear somebody going into the bathroom, going out of the bathroom, going back in the bathroom, so on and so forth. And I got super, super annoyed with it. So I moved it back up to my room, which is a good thing. We're gonna shank that bitch.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
I didn't do anything to him. Uh-oh. Oh, they're the ones shooting the goddamn balls of death at me. Ow. Back beast. We've already read some of this stuff, but I'll read it again for you. For you, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. I fucking love this aesthetic to this game. I've already talked about this a little bit. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. But as a kid, this game
some
was...
Some obstructions can be smashed down.
Yep.
With clubs and certain other weapons. Try explaining.
We know that. But this game was always, always rented out at Blockbuster. And the wait time for it was just ridiculous. I can't break that. Alright. Haha, I killed it this time without dying. Awesome. Oh, there's fire here. So, last time I had to light a thing for a witch. And I died. So I'm gonna save the healy stuff over here. I don't remember what's block. That's block. And then you can kind of strife with that. Alright, so I'm not gonna mess with that stuff. Last time I was low on health, I didn't realize that was a pit of lava and I died there. Ah! Back! Back, you beast! Uh-oh. Ah! I bet you! Uh-oh. Whoa! Okay. So I need a club to break this.
Of great.
Yep. Money! Money for the undead. I don't know why I need money, though. Oh, yeah, I do. Because I need to buy shit from the Gargamel Mogoyles, and they're greedy little bastards. I don't know if I can... Hibachi! Ow! Uh-oh. Run! Ha! Holy. Ha ha ha! Ha! Oh, God. Well, that fucking sucked. All right, well. There's my club.
The club is...
You can burn it. Yeah, I know. It's actually... Oh. Gotta be careful, though. All right, let's go this way. Get my second elixir of life. Shop goods. Not enough gold. Send me. Greedy jerk. How about you?
Holy fires burning all night while they brewed up unspeakable muck in their cauldrons. They moved on years back, but the smell still makes our eyes sting.
Alrighty then. Ah! Oh, what is... That was some cheapness. It wouldn't let me do anything. Mush!
A guide to covens for witches and witchcraft enthusiasts. A witch's coven would reach the height of his power only when...
Yep, I know this. I may catch myself on fire this time, which is good. Come back! I smash you! Oh! Alright. Witch's talisman. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that.
A guide to covens for witches and witchcraft enthusiasts. A witch's coven would reach the height of his power only when all of their sacred flames were alight. Witches have been known to offer help to the questing adventure, yet they are a reclusive people and have to be summoned by the aid of mystic charms or talismans. Let it be known that help from a witch...
Okay. Can't be used. What about here? Do not know. Here? A lot farther than what I got last time, so alright, this is... You want this? Nope. Run!
We have failed the master. We give our lives.
The adventurer would be wise to be thorough in the exploration of an area. Hidden locations reap great rewards.
Okay, well, I did that, and I am not sure what I'm supposed to do. Don't know where I... Ooh, Hall of Heroes.
Back from the battle so soon?
Yes.
It must think it is a hero by now.
Yes.
But only a true hero is worthy of a place in the Hall of Heroes. See the ghostly statue of your fraudster self? When it has turned solid, a true hero you will be.
Of the evil dead to throw your strides up. I have something that may help you on your quest, Captain. I give it to you freely, though I have no idea what it is.
Oh. Thank you, good sire, squire.
Hilltop Mausoleum.
The master of the Hilltop Mausoleum is dying to meet you. Don't keep him waiting. He's got the heart of glass. Spooky-dooby. That or he really likes Blondie.
You are entering a house of pain. Rumors abound of evil doings in the secret catacombs below this very hall.
Ah! Hevechi! No idea what those things were. I gotta use the club. Alright. Yep. Wait, hello there, little guy. Bye, little guy. Nope. Alright.
Watch out for sticky-fingered imps. These thieves will strip you down to your armored undies. Rumor has it they fence the stolen wares with the merchant gargoyles.
Hevechi! And die. Hmm.
Oh my god, there's so many! Oh god! Well, that sucks. Earth rune.
The stained glass demon is the master of the mausoleum. His wretched soul lies preserved inside a frozen glass heart. Shrouded in a veil of darkness beneath the mausoleum, you will find this pre-frozen menace.
Okie dokie. Uh-oh. Alright. Away with ye. Oh. Oh, look at that face. Ah, I don't know which way to go. So spoopy. Oh, I gotta go back that way. Where did she? Chaos rune.
The would-be phantom longs to play a new tune, but he seems doomed to repeat the same cause of despair over and over.
Probably should not have used that. My bad. Chaos. I wonder if there's actually anything in these. Nope. Well, there's money in that one. Makes me wonder. Smash! Damn. All right, so that was a waste. Way! Can't go back that way. Was I will, as soon as I clear all this fun stuff out. Ooh. Throwing daggers! Oh, that's his frozen heart. Alright, I don't want to be here yet. I shall see you later, sucker! I don't wish to fight you just quite yet. There's one other place I wish to visit. Thumpy thump. Thump. T'was over here. Run! Pretty sure the chalice is down there, but this is death. Don't know where the chalice is at. Hopefully, I can still get it. May have to come back here later. Alright. Heave! Oops.
Me broken it.
Like, hello there, sir. Oh. Ah! Ow! Uh-oh. Oh no! I only got 32 health left. Ah, yeah.
Ah.
Suck it! Oh, yeah. We done did it. Hooray!
Time to leave.
Or did I just die? Oh, no.
Hall of Heroes!
It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall. Bargain hunters should check out the ground floor. Well-to-do shoppers should check out the upper floor. That's where it's at.
To pay homage to the hero,
who is this?
Fortescue! What's this I hear about that Archcad Zarok still being alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old warhorse. Better show him what's what, eh? I expect Johnny's zombies are a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons?
I got my arm and a sword.
Take my warhammer.
Ooh.
It'll smash anything and it won't fall apart like a club. I only ever get to use it cracking walnuts around this place. Nonsense, Fortescue. I won't take no for an answer. Knock a few heads for old Stanier Iron Hewer, eh?
Oh, this is slow. Smash! I like it. Can I go up the stairs yet? Probably not yet. Nope. Oh, where did we go? Oh, I can't go that way.
Return to the graveyard.
The prodigal skeleton returns. You must now take your way to land of the living, but beware the graveyard guardians. They have a thing for burying bones.
Are they doggos?
Get out of here!
Back at ye. Ah! There's not a health thing over here anymore. Uh-oh. Ah! Damn it. Oh, I don't want to hit that. That'll blow up. Back! Silver shield. Yeah, you eat that, Mr. Greedy. You're eating my money. Ah! No, 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 no. Another one. Oh, am I supposed to maybe light those? I don't know. Shadouken. Oh. Ah, no, 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 no. I bet you. Ow. Cheater. Oh. Well, I don't think I can go up that way. Nope. I already read this.
The living.
Yep. Oh no, there are Dargos. My Dargos. Thank you.
Oh. Run in the werewolf.
Want to be faster on your feet? Want to be able to bash down walls by charging into them?
Yeah.
All you have to do is defeat the evil guardians of the graveyard and gain this new ability. You will never know why you left the grave without it.
Star rune needed. All right. Whoa. I bet you, sir. Okay, I don't know why you're taking me that way. Sorry, doggo. Yay! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There. Did I miss something? Can't light it with the torch. Hmm.
Oh my god, I am dumb. Alright, that was a bit glitchy. Oh, I probably should stay in there and make sure my stuff gets... No. Ah! Bitch! Got the dash. Wolf's Bane. I don't know how to use it though. Okay.
All has changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage.
What a jerk. Charge! There's a little... thingy in there? Little slime guy. Alright. Let us go to the Halls of Heroes and claim our reward!
It's the Hall!
Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
No. Can't go up that way yet. Alrighty. Scarecrow Fields. Let's do it. Let's see what's in here. Opened up the map a little bit. Nothing grows here anymore. Nothing good at least. And beware the corn. Or is it wheat? Well, whatever it is, don't walk in it. Okay. Children of the corn stuff.
Scarecrows are almost unstoppable, so don't be a hero. If you can't beat them, try trapping them while you make your escape. Using your new Daring Dash ability should help you get ahead of them quickly.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh God. I don't think I should have gone this way. Ah. Hey, you want some of this? Come get some. Run away! Right. Okay. Those guys are assholes.
The skin.
Die. Get out of here. How do I... Fuck. Fuck. Run!
Beware of mischief makers and metal machines. Who knows what dark sorcery brings their metal limbs to life?
Ah! Run! Some lag because there's too many enemies on screen. Oh, ow. Me in. Flipping bats. A club. I don't need a club. Jesus. Ah!
Are home to many mad machines. The most bizarre of them is housed within this barn.
All right. Nope. Sweet, I can kill them with the hammer.
Oh,
Get out of here.
Kulkatura, the Serpent Lord, yearns to fight alongside you, but has been captured by Zarok and sealed with...
Bet I can. No, I can't burn that. Oh, that's lame. Can't go into the weed at all. Come on. Get out of here, Scarecrow. Don't scare me. Oh God. Oh. Why is this a thing? Ah!
Pumpkin Gorge, dead ahead. The nursery to Gallowmere's favorite side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad.
Okay. Well, I didn't get anything from the Halls of Heroes here, so that sucks. But I did open up something, so that's good. Let's see here we've got... Pumpkin Gorge. Whoop. I didn't get the chalice there. I just beat the level. Alright. Let's try this level. I want to know what's this way. Shadow demons were locked away in the shady forest by a great hero long ago. Not the worst part to be sealed away for eternity. Whatever you do,
Don't lick the toads.
But I want to lick the toads.
Glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Did you know ants use their sense to find their way through the labyrinth colony? Outsiders who...
found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark, we can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward and meet your tiny nemesis.
How's that?
For releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Ant Queen has many of us in prison. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
I
You say so, little weird man.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Science!
God, how many? I'm all completely turned around now. Found Ember. All right. Die! Zeus's power! Be gone! I am Odin's son! I thought I was supposed to be finding little fairy guys. Okay, so that's where I came from. I am totally lost. By my hammer! You will die. I had a map. Map would be nice.
Die!
It's okay, there's a health thing right there.
Off.
I just one shot him.
Look at me, Ember. And the little ferryman.
Or things. I don't know what they are. Fireflies. Fae creatures. Fae folk. I don't know.
Five out of seven, Amber. You will die.
Before I go that way,
you will also die. Found all the ember, and I have slain all thine enemies.
Ah! whole area is kind of sus. We have sex. Ah! Balls. Am I going to kill everything in here? I am so fucking confused. One remaining. Come to me. Oh, it's a scene from Aliens. I know this scene. Oh, I can't. All right. I am Hammond Thor. God. No. Ants. Yeah, I died. Damn. Oh, I have to start all over again? Hell of a week. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dreadbread. This is a good time to stop the stream here. If you enjoyed this stream and you want to see more, smash that follow button. If you want to see my other stuff, check my stuff out on YouTube at RamenWriterSPG. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.